It is not the sunset that moves me. It's the place where we wait on red plastic chairs. The place where I hid from melanotic eyes. The place where I feared the dark. Not caring, still wearing my look. I look outside, but I will not wait for some opportune miracle, a convenient conclusion, or a perfunctory greeting, while the sunlight still baffles us both. I am missing some part of me. A definitive truth instilled within troublesome memory. Your symbiotic solitude. Your brittle ambition. I speak to you with words that drip from my throat like strawberry jam. Let me be blue. Let me be true. Let me be.